Are you ready to participate in a Feldenkrais awareness through movement lesson? The title of this lesson is How the Jaw Helps to Bend the Head to a Side. Let's begin. Lie on the back, please. Feel free to elongate legs or stand them, as you like to make yourself comfortable. Place the right hand on top of the head and extend the fingers close to the left ear. The fingers do not have to touch the left ear. It is just the place you can easily bend the head and the neck right. Bend the head right and return to the center with help of the hand. Within the comfortable range, do it slowly and gently a few times. Bending is often confused or mixed with rolling. By bending, I mean to slide the back of the head on the floor to draw an arc. The nose is always pointing to the ceiling directly above it. If the nose points left or right, you are rolling the head. Pay attention to the distance between the right elbow and the floor. Does it stay the same all the while? Or does the elbow move closer and away from the floor as you bend the head? If the distance between the elbow and the floor changes, you are, at least, partially rolling the head. Remove the hand from the head. Place the left hand on top of the head and extend the finger close to the right ear. Bend the head left and return to the center slowly and gently a few times. Leave it now. Remove the hand from the head. Rest a moment and feel the neck. Do you feel any remains of the movement? Open and close the mouth and lips gently and slowly many times. Now open and close the jaw. The lower jaw, but leave the lips closed. Do not tighten the lips, but just leave the upper and the lower lips attached. The upper teeth and the lower teeth come together and then go away from each other. Pay attention to two jaw joints, or the temporomandibular joints. They become a bit soft as you repeatedly open and close the mouth. Do you feel it? Leave it. Move the lower jaw left and right many times. The head or skull does not move. Only the lower jaw goes left and right. If you feel the jaw does not move at all, place fingers of both hands to sides of the jaw and try to push a finger with the side of the jaw. Place a finger of the left hand on the left side of the jaw. Place a finger of the right hand on the right side of the jaw. You can feel the movement of the jaw easily now. Can you? Do it many times like this. Once you understand this movement of the jaw, slowly let the fingers leave the jaw. And continue to move the jaw left and right. Leave the jaw alone now. Place the right hand on top of the head with fingers close to the left ear. Bend the head right and return it to the center using the hand. Slowly and gently. Pay attention to the jaw. Do you feel any byproduct movement of the jaw? Which way does it go as you bend the head right? Next time, the head is at the right end, stay there. The head is bent right. Now move the jaw left and right many times. The jaw moves but the head stays bent right. Leave it now. Bend the head right a few times with help of the hand. Do you feel the head bends right more than before? Does it bend smoothly than before? Leave it now and rest a while with legs long. Stand legs if you like. Place the left hand on top of the head with fingers close to the right ear. Bend the head left and return it to the center using the hand. Slowly and gently. Pay attention to the jaw. Next time, the head is at the left end, stay there. The head is bent left. Now move the jaw left and right many times. Only the jaw moves. Leave it now. Bend the head left a few times with help of the hand. Do you feel the head bends left more than before? Does it bend smoothly than before? Leave it now and rest a while with legs long. Place the right hand on top of the head and the fingers close to the left ear. Bend the head right a few times. When the head returns to the center, the jaw returns to the center as well. Bend the head right and move the jaw right together. The head and the jaw go in the same direction. The jaw goes right as the head bends right. Now change it. The jaw and the head go in the opposite direction now. The jaw goes left as the head bends right. Which is easier to bend the head? Is it when the jaw and the head go together? Or to the opposite direction? Leave it alone and rest a while. Stand up now. Stand on the feet. Bend the head left and right. Try to remember the movement of the jaw when you were on the floor. Which way does the jaw move in the standing position? To the same direction of the head? Or to the opposite direction of the head? There was a very tiny influence of the gravity to the movement of the jaw when you were lying on the floor. Now, in standing or sitting, the jaw is under the influence of the gravity and its effect changes as you bend the head left and right. Try to feel this. Walk around. Pay attention to the jaw. This concludes the lesson. Thank you.